In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Ghost, amen. Our Father, we come to thee in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And God, our Father, as we come in the name of thy Son, when he was young amongst his disciples, he taught them how to pray. When you pray, pray, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done. On earth as it is already done in heaven, give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into no temptation, but deliver us from all thing that is sin and evil. For thine is your kingdom, the power, and the glory of thine, now and forever. Everlasting and everlasting thou art God, who created heaven and earth and everything therein. We come to you, our Father, in the name of Jesus, at this hour in the day. And as we come, we ask you to have mercy upon us. O God, look upon us with an eye of pity. Have mercy upon us. And my Father, I want you to bless every soul in this house. Look on them, our Father, and open up the way. Give them the right understanding how to seek and serve thee on spirit and in truth. We ask in Christ's name. Now, my Heavenly Father, we want you to look on this man who desire my voice in Jesus Christ's name. Oh God, my Father, you declare, anything I need of thee, I may ask in Jesus Christ's name, and thou shalt receive it. I come to you, Heavenly Father, in the name of your Son, asking you to have mercy upon wicked men and women. Bring every tribe together under one faith, one law. Oh God, my Father, we ask these many blessings in the name of God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy, blessed Spirit, in Jesus' name. Amen.